अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म आवर सिक्स प्रैक्टिकल, दैट इज सोनोमीटर लॉ ऑफ लेंथ. नाउ एम ऑफ दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट इज टू स्टडी द रिलेशन बिटवीन फ्रीक्वेंसी एंड लेंथ ऑफ अ गिवन वायर अंडर कॉन्स्टेंट टेंशन यूजिंग सोनोमीटर. नाउ अपैरेटस रिक्वायर्ड टू परफॉर्म दिस प्रैक्टिकल आर सोनोमीटर, अ हॉलो वुडन बॉक्स, slotted weight including a hanger, set of tuning forks, 2 meter bridges and a small piece of paper, meter scale. Now we will move to the observation part. Here the mass of the hanger M0 or the total mass M is equals to 500. Here the mass of the hanger is 500 gram including a single disc. The second is tension applied to the wire T is equals to 2000 gram into 980 dyen. So here we applied 2 kg weight to the string like this. Now we will place a light paper rider on the wire midway between knife edges. Observe the entire setup carefully. We will keep this tension constant throughout the practical. Now we will select the tuning fork of frequency 384. Now we will strike the tuning fork gently on the rubber pad like this. Now we will put the stem of the tuning fork gently on the sonometer box immediately like this. Now slowly we will change the distance between the two knife edges. And adjust the particular distance between them so that the paper rider falls off. Now observe the procedure carefully. Now we will check the distance between the two knife edges with the help of meter scale. So it's 12 centimeter. So here the vibrating length of the wire for frequency 384 is 12 centimeter. Here we will repeat the procedure with different tuning forks with decreasing order of frequency.